Brought
to you by. First sponsor.
Okay, he's happy.
So yes, I'm curious about what is the purpose of spiritual practice?
According to Buddhism tradition in general, purpose of practice is to attain enlightenment. According to Hinayana, it calls nirvana, nirvana. And according to Mahayana, it calls like enlightenment. It has different meaning between nirvana and enlightenment. Enlightenment is English, but nirvana meaning like cease all kind of suffering and to be in peace, to peace. Such as like when you burn fires, there is smoke, fuels, many things, but it's going to burn. Whenever it burns, there is nothing left, smokes, because fires are finished, fuels are finished. So there's nothing left. So according to Hinayana theory, all sufferings which causes by passions, and then passion causes karma. So through purification, and accumulation, and then cease suffering is called like nirvana, nirvana meaning, and like cessation, like cease suffering. According to Mahayana, it is not the Mahayana's theory or doctrine, and not purpose is not to cease only one's own suffering. In order to benefit for all beings impartially, and then purifying all obscurations, including passions and karma, then to attain fully enlightened Buddhahood, such as Dharmakaya, Sambhogakaya and Nirmanakaya, three kayas. So, fully enlightenment state is whenever riches, then like five wisdom of wisdom mind and also three kayas, Dharmakaya, Sambhogakaya and Nirmanakaya, whenever attains. To attain that state, so purpose is to attain three kayas. Dharmakaya is like stainless state, and Sambhogakaya is not like just only stainless emptiness. Sambhogakaya is manifestation of Dharmakaya, which is all immeasurable wisdom, body, speech, and mind, or countless like emanations, like Nirmanakaya, in order to benefit for other beings. So, according to Mahayana's purpose of practice is to attain fully enlightened Buddhahood in order to benefit for other beings, not like Hinayana's way, only for personal peace. Mahayana's tradition's purpose is practicing to attain fully enlightened Buddhahood. Purpose is benefit for all immeasurable sentient beings. Okay? And then Vajrayana's tradition or theory, not relying only like Hinayana way, live with hardship and abstaining all desirable qualities, and then to attain arhat state. Not like that. Vajrayana tradition is idea, theory is, purpose is, cannot live so long in this samsara, to suffer. in order to reach, purpose is in order to reach fully enlightened Buddhahood and practicing with desire qualities instead of abstaining desirable qualities and accepting for other beings. You understand? And practicing purpose to practice easily, easy way. Did you get idea? So there's the purpose.